Hello, you beautiful people. Feta. Back for some more Resident Evil 3 Remake. Just got to the stage where you've played Carlos for the first time. In the RPD. Nice bit of asset reuse there. Anyways, yeah, let's get into it. Nothing in the chest. So we've got a few inventory slots left. Okay, all right. Okay, so it's a multi-use item. I gotcha.
What the hell was that thing?
We got a liquor.
Couldn't have been a zombie. It didn't stick around. Here we go.
I'm using a lot of ammo, right? Oh, you didn't die.
Right. Big, warm RPD welcome.
Okay, we're missing an item. Let's get that. Hell, where is it? Ah, here we go.
You copy? There's something real nasty in here. I don't know what it is.
Something nasty. All right. I'll take a look with the cameras. Watch your six.
Just as you recognize the car and club doors and the various other doors. God damn, just mowed through my ammo. That was cheap. Hey, Safi, how's it going? Oh, what the fuck? Ah. Get shot in the nuts. How many bullets do these things take to kill? Jesus Christ. Man, that is just moan through my ammo.
Kind of fucked up shooting cops.
You tempted to play this yourself, are you? It's a decent enough game. It's in the same vein as Resident Evil 2. I've got the same complaints about this game as I have Resident Evil 2, so put it this way. I don't like how the zombies are bullet sponges. And I'm dead. Ah. Man, I'm a shit shot. And I'm out of ammo. Safe combination for this. Alright, 9 left. Fifteen right. And then 7 left. I suppose I better use that herb. Might hang on to it. Oh yeah, that's why. Still not got everything yet. What's the point in this room then? I can't get everything. I can't seem to find everything in there. Must be something in here. Guess not. Ah. Now it's done. Alright, back into this corridor. That's a safe combo.
Well, if cameras killed those things, I'd be set.
Okay, guess that's an Easter egg. I haven't actually, no. This is the first playthrough. One of them games that's been on my to-do list for a while and finally getting around to it. Also save.
Copy that. Oh, for fuck's sake. Why is it blocked?
'Cause it is. Don't I?
Better not.
I didn't hear any noises. Cool.
Okay. Guess we'll be doing this the explodey way.
Cap. Ah, oh, nice one. Yep, let's do that. Oh, 420 Harry P. Thanks for the follow. I guess we go upstairs. He's coming to life later. No doubt. Oh, nice. DCM. Cheers. Need that. God damn it, you bastard. Oh, what the f- Right, I'm going to assume this key. I'll examine it. Safety deposit key. Cool. Yeah. Not great.
Great to see you again.
Hey, noise. How's it going, man? Cool, man. Fuck off. Ah! Man, how did I manage that? Can he not block? Can he not, like, dodge then? And I'm dead. I have, yeah, I've got a flash grenade. Ah, what food you getting? Right, flashbang. Oh wait, I need a mixed grill. Nice, nice. Where's the dude down here then? Are they taking him away? Hopefully they have.
There you are, dick face.
God damn it. Well, that went well. Fuck off. Die. God damn it.
99.
There we go. Don't tell me a zombie's just coming to life there. Screw this dude. Alright, so we got 104, 106, and 109. Oh, no. 106.
Mine now. Come the papa.
Come the papa. There's no need to get the two then. Nothing here. Alright. Where's... Ah. What's making that noise? It's really bugging me. What's making that noise? Alright, sweet. Cool beans. Alright, upstairs we go, I guess. Yeah, fuck off. Oh, is it on floor two? Oh, right. I could have swore it was on floor three.
Carlos, I've hit a dead end with the terminal here. Gotta head your way.
Copy that.
Oh, God damn it. What the actual fuck, man? I mean, how? How am I supposed to do this without getting damaged? This is ridiculous. Absolutely ridiculous. And I'm dead. That was just an absolute... That was an absolute shit show. Alright, I'm gonna have to do that, I think. That's the only way I can think of that you can do that without taking any damage.
Copy that.
What is he doing? Screw you, man.
One at a time, take a number.
Oh, God damn it. Ready? More. Are you kidding me? Jesus Christ, any more? Yes, of course there's more. There's a bloody liquor. I ain't got any flashbangs this time. Ball sweat. Getting out of dodge.
Dr. Bard.
Oh, thank God. Do you know how long I've been trying to reach somebody?
Don't worry, we're gonna get you out of there. Just tell me where you are.
I'm trapped in a goddamn hospital, surrounded by every kind of abomination. Look, just send in stars. They're gonna know what to do.
No, negative. RPD's overrun too.
Then figure it out! Umbrella's gone crazy. They're killing all the researchers. I am the only one who knows how to make the vaccine to stop the zombies. So you can either sit there with your dick in your hand or send somebody who's capable of getting me the hell out of here.
I like him already. Yeah, you would. You heard what he said. We can't turn him over to the company. That's not our call to make. That's Mikhail's call. I'm gonna check the computer, see if I can trace the doc's location.
This'll take some time. Look around, see if you can find anything useful.
A typewriter around there. Just a chest.
Is that Jill in the front row?
Oh, right, okay. We got everything. I don't know. Oh, yeah. Discard that, so happy days. don't know why it doesn't give you the option to discard it automatically. Welcome back, man. Oh, what are you saying? A typewriter, okay. Gotcha.
Yeah, what's up? Derailed. Was anyone hurt?
Jill?
Ah, shit. Wait, what? Jill! Jill, what happened? Jill, come in! T, I gotta go.
Do what you gotta. I'll take care of Bart.